Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1953 GMC pickup. And it's definitely looking sharp. We'll check it out here. You can see right away it has a nice chrome bumper up front. And has the painted grille in it, all painted body color. It looks sharp. And you have the nice chrome GMC badge right here in the center. Very sharp. And this one's powered by the original 228 inline 6. And they got that nicely detailed, as you can see. So it has the original air cleaner set up there. And they've got the block and everything painted up nicely as well. You can see. It says GMC right in the middle of the valve cover there. Definitely a sharp looking engine. Sorry, it's a little bit dark in here, but we'll just do the best we can here. Very sharp. And you can see even like the radiator support and everything has been painted nicely. Nicely detailed under there. And along the sides of the hood here, you have some more GMC badges. And it's riding on a nice set of steel wheels with the chrome caps and rings. Very sharp. Nice set of chrome mirrors as well. And these had the split windshield in them. And it still has the factory style running boards, as you can see. And they've done a little custom work here in the interior. And you can see it has this nice split bench seat here with the fold down armrest. That looks pretty comfortable. Still has the original 3-spoke wheel there. Very sharp. And all original gauges as well. You have this nice multi-gauge here on the left, which has your fuel and voltage and oil pressure and temp and everything. And then the 90 mile an hour speedometer there. Right, and all the original trim on the dash and everything, very sharp. And this is a 3-speed manual as well, and that's on the column, as you can see here. But I mean, even the door panels, everything looks like new in there. Very sharp. And this is the 5-window cab, so you have these nice wraparound corner windows here. Very cool. I mean, it's a nice straight truck all the way around too. And out back here, you can see it has a nice chrome bumper as well. It's the original GMC tailgate, looks like. And they have the nice little covers on the tailgate chain so you don't chip up your paint. And the bed floor has been redone, as you can see. So all the wood and the filler strips are looking really nice. And this looks like a little custom touch here too. They filled in the end of the bed rail here. That looks sharp. I mean, it's a slick looking truck. And it still has the fuel tank in the factory location. You can see the filler right here in the corner of the cab. Back up just a bit here. But it's definitely looking sharp. And I like that silver as well, kind of an understated color. And easy to keep clean too. Here, we'll check out the specs. Once again, it's a 53 GMC pickup. Silver with the charcoal interior. And you guys can pause and read all the details. But I mean, like I said, nice 5-window pickup. Still has that original 228.6 in there. And it has been upgraded to a 12-volt system, of course. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd find that one interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.